Hello everyone, welcome back again to JN Electric YouTube channel. On this bright sunny day, I will review a power amplifier that has been released from the Elektuur magazine series 302 circuits. This magazine was released about several decades ago. I have made this amplifier starting in 1992 to produce quality sound. And until finally I opened my warehouse again, then I found this amplifier and I will review it for you. Well, just follow me to open the box of this amplifier with a plus screwdriver. It can be seen that these bowls are rusty. Without finding any difficulty, the four bowls have been opened. I have noticed that the fixing bowl on the front and rear panel are hexagon bowl, which look really good. And 1, 2, 3. Let's open it. Wow, like this is the shape of this is very interesting and I have seen it before. On this front panel and back side, there are two big enough heat sink that are strong enough to absorb heat from all the transistors. I have to use an old fine brush to clean all the surface above the PCB and all the dirt and stick to inner surface of the box. I apologize to the viewer that the environment here is rather noisy. That is noisy hair from the other electronic equipment. I only use a brush that is in my house, only an old pine brush, to clean this. It seems we would better use a compressor air because compressor air produces strong pressure and is definitely cleaner. Support from the heatsink is rocking. Take a look at me shaking it. This indicates the bowl might be loose. In fact, I installed a 220-volt AC relay that I used to delay speaker on. And basically, this relay is not mandatory. You can also remove this relay. And I found an electrolytic capacitor and the diode was dislodged. And soon we see the back of the panel of this power amplifier. This power amplifier has one pair of input which R and L signal. There are also four banana sockets available. An 8-hotter speaker socket. And left channel I use 2 and 3055 type transistors. In fact, a few tens of years ago, this amplifier has been assembled. I have tried it and the result are good enough for good sound, loud and strong. And this is a power diode to direct to AC current into a DC current of around 5 ampere. Here we described a circuit for main amplifier for those with more modest power requirements. A normal amplifier which is however not so normal. The output stage contains two types, 2N3055 power transistor, proven reliable component. Here is a resistor and several others that have been burned, maybe also the driver transistor. I use a transformer with a primary voltage of 220 volts and a secondary voltage is 25 volts, two times. This used a center type. Do you believe it or not? When I built my power amplifier, it only cost about $50. The power output produced by this power amplifier is about 50 watts at 8 ohm load. At first sight, it appears that the output stage is not symmetrical because transistor T15 and T16 are NPN types, but a second look will show that it is the top half consists of NPN supertransistor. For those of you who like amplifier, I also provide the PCB. And I use a thick branded bell box, which the very big and size, but you also use the outer box. Maybe you can make it out the wood or other material. Would you trust me enough that this box I only bought for about $20? I have enough 8 minutes to present this video to you. Maybe there is the comment, please. Thank you for watching.